Time for the women's Keirin final. 6 laps, 3 behind a motorized derny bike, 3 in an all-out sprint to the line. After big attack from Ellesse Andrews of New Zealand wins gold. The world champ has won Olympic gold. Netherlands' Hetty van de Wouw overtakes Great Britain's Emma Finucane on the final straight sprint to the line to take silver. Who are you rooting for? Write in the comments.